live. Marshmallow, Pearl's Inlet. Shit, it's really hit the fan. All right, listen. The weather forecasters all week have had us walk around like a blind man in a whorehouse, not even knowing when this thing was going to come. It was just like this. And then all of a sudden, it showed up, and it showed up with a vengeance. So, we're right now in between some bands of rain. The water is here. Me and my buddy, he's been keeping me safe here, so listen. Things are going to get hairy as the day goes along today. We are just getting started. All right, so this is Jason Strickland coming to you with the real weather. All right, this is the real weather. Marshmallow's getting rough. My little buddy right here, Mr. Pussy, me and him just running around, making sure everybody's staying safe. So, we've got hurricane force winds, we've got tornadoes coming. Hey, buddy. So, anyway, get hairy. About as hairy as a tree hugger, it ain't shaking in about 6 months. It is bad out here. All right, now, so listen. We are going to keep some weather reports coming to you live. Right now, this is just the start of it. We are not expecting to have real, true weather until around 4 o'clock this afternoon. Stay up with Jason Sprinkle and our weather reports for real weather.